Coach Zenit, Coach, you wanted to start with your statement on the game?
Yeah, I thought we actually got off to a pretty good start the first 5 minutes. And then I thought we didn't do as good a job of taking care of the puck as we needed to. We didn't talk enough about playing a good road game. And I don't think we played a very good road game. We've got a lot of guys that have never been to a Gannis, never played against BU at home. When they get it going, when there's blood in the water, they're drooling. And I thought as the game got on, their compete level increased, and we didn't respond the way I would have liked us to. I like the way we played in the third. That's the first half of our season. Bring it on.
Question, yes?
Did you feel like the two power plays, you said you thought you were on fire playing well the first 5 minutes and then get the two power plays at that
just
point?
Just managing it. It wasn't, I wouldn't say, I don't know that anybody was dominating the game, but the game was taking shape the way we would have liked it to. And then I just didn't like, there was one play where Hampus's line was out there and we had an opportunity to shoot the puck, made up, try to make a back diagonal, and then it led to a 3-on-2 rush. We've got to make smarter plays here. We've got to keep it more simple. More simple. That's correct English. Simpler. Scott, help me.
Simpler.
You've got to keep it simpler when you're on the road, especially against a good team.
Quite a showing tonight for Eichel and Origa. You were able to bottle those guys up pretty well last night. What was your reaction to what they did tonight?
I worried about my team. We didn't talk about them at all week.
Data on John
Gustafson? No. Middle body injury.
Do you know what exactly happened there? The door, the open door?
The, as he got hit, the door kind of opened and he caught it right on the corner.
Anything else, guys? Awesome. Thank you.